I got Nick's eyeball.
What's the... Does that one have power, too?
What have power what?
Can you tell any resolution even on that screen?
Which one? Here, let's hold that one up. It's like the same thing. Oh, that one doesn't turn on. Try this one.
It's not plugged in.
Oh, probably it's going away.
Nick, take a look at this. Just even on the display.
The difference in how it looks.
Compared to that.
Still
no. No. It's 2.1 megapixels compared to under one, I think. Let's take a look at this one. It's really awesome.
Yeah, I've got mine zoomed all the way out.
That's it, in between. Yeah. This is pretty good, but not bad.
Yeah, this is really good.
Now zoom in.
I zoomed in at a price tag.
Which price tag?
One that says $17.99.
Nick's gonna show us a...
Well, with the HD one.
Which price tag?
The Sony DVD-RW.
Oh, over there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm zooming in all the way.
Yours has actually got a better zoom, I think. I'm zoomed in all the way.
Okay. Well, this one's 20. This one was
12 times
this
optical.
This is 10 times, that's why.
Ah.
Nick, show us up.
See yours.
It's in there, but it's pretty
good. It seems a lot closer.
Yeah, kind of like this, and the resolution seemed very comparable between these two.
Yeah.
Didn't it?
This one still seems quite a bit nicer. What's the difference in this being Dolby Digital recording versus whatever that one is?
Yeah.
I like how this one's rounded right here too. It's easy to hold onto.
It says Dolby on it, and it says Dolby Digital, but it's stereo,
it
which is fine.
It says Dolby and the double decent... Oh, wait, no. Where is it? Where does it say it?
Well, it says here.
Oh, here it is.
5.1.
It says 5.1 there. Does this one say 5.1 on it?
Dolby Digital Stereo.
Oh, okay. So that's a difference.
But that's not...
I mean, 5.1 is...
It's weird. Disposable? No, no. Yeah. I just looking at quality, just even on the LCDs.
Mm-hmm.
This one, does it say, this one's 2.1 megapixel, this one's, does it say, or do you know what, this is one.
Yeah.
This one's below that, because you can tell even just in the LCD.
Yeah, if they don't rate it, normally you kind of can assume that that's less than that.
Okay. Okay. Are there anything else? Because we're looking at something that is hard disk, definitely. We don't necessarily need to go crazy and do high def. And we're going to be doing a lot of editing here, so using that.
Okay.
Sure. Are there anything that we should look at other than possibly these two, or comparing those two, or tell me what?
I mean, did you...
Or
seven hours, like 14 hours.
I don't think that's going to be a big deal. I think 7 hours is probably cool because we want to be able to record a vacation, and I think with even like 3 hours, you could probably do pretty well with getting as much as you want. But
okay. Yeah, I mean, I personally like the Sonys a lot.
Right.
It
seems like everything's getting reviewed, and it's like out of the first 10, there's like 7 Sonys that fall in there.
Well, I mean, the fact that I think basically all of these have the Carl Zeiss lens. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of the leading lens as far as the industry goes, so I don't know.
Any other connectivity things that, like, there's differences between these two at all? Do you know as far as,
do they really,
both
the
use USB 2?
This one?
They both use USB 2, or either one of them have FireWire capability, or anything?
I know they both obviously have USB. I don't know if they have FireWire. They actually, I think, should have FireWire. Connections must be all on the bottom, I take it.
Yeah, probably.
Is there anything on the other side? I don't think it was...
The other side's just open box. I don't know. That one, you know, is going to have a little bit better image processor because it's higher megapixel.
Yep.
So other than that, I mean, it's just going to give you, you know, a little bit better picture quality.
Okay.
Alright. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, thanks a lot. Yeah, I like the SR200.
You like this one or this one?
This one.
Yeah, I like
what
this
are
one.
Your thoughts?
I really like this one. It looks really nice. I mean, if we're going to get one and have it for a long time, we should get the one that's better, because we're not going to be buying another one in 2 years.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
And I do like how this one, they designed it different, so when you're holding it, it's rounded. These other ones aren't like that. They're just straight.
Yeah.
It's kind of a nice little feature.
Would you ever use the viewfinder?
Does this one even have one? I don't think this one even has one. Honey? This doesn't even have one.
Yeah, I know. None of them do. None of those do.
Yeah. That's what keeps them smaller, too.
Yeah.
Hey, Em. Swing up.